trying the most expensive Macaron in Paris. It was at Pierre Hermé. It's wrapped in a nice little box in a bag. It's called Espahan. It's a rose raspberry likey Macaron. It looks so good. It was delicious. It's 9.50 euro, or if you take away 8.50 euro. What should I try next?